What's up, guys? Today here on the mats again, me and Mr. Colo, okay? I'm gonna show a position to you guys today. That I got a video from like a fight of mine back in the days, fighting the worlds. And this is a move that I used to do a lot. And it was even awesome that I got to see it today, because I'm gonna put it back on my game, because I've done this position for years. You know what I mean? And as your game evolves, sometimes you just, you know, like you start positioning yourself in different ways, and then sometimes you forget things that you're really good at. Okay? So this is a situation that whenever my opponent is on the ground, okay, playing the sit-up guard, I'm gonna feed him with my leg. Okay, so usually I'm gonna feed him with my leg, and the guy's gonna grab a single. You gotta understand that whenever the guy grabs here, I never want to give the opportunity of the guy coming up. You know, if he comes up with a single leg here, you're gonna start having trouble. So whenever I approach, I want to use my knee and to push my knee forward, just like if I want to do a Charlie horse on his face, on his knee, on his chest. I'm sorry. So whenever I come here and he comes to grab, look on. You know what I mean? He feels it. So we're gonna control on the back of his collar, and now we're gonna ride him. My knee is gonna push his back to the ground. Look how my legs to the side. See how his back flat? As soon as I get to this position, what I'm gonna do is gonna drive my knee to the ground. Look, when I drive my knee to the ground, I make him sideways. Whenever he's there, look what I'm gonna do. The hand that I was keeping him on the ground, I'm gonna post right in front of his face. As I do that, I'm gonna do a back step and sit right on top of his head. Now look how I get the Kimura right away. I control, out, I can finish from here. The problem is a lot of times the guy grabs hand to hand, and then here I'm not gonna be able to just pull. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look backwards, and I'm gonna do a forward roll on my right shoulder. Okay, as I go, I get the leverage to break the grip. I can either get a straight Kimura here, or I can pass my leg through and get an arm bar. So one more time. He's seated, I'll fit. As he comes, guys, very important, that as he comes, what I'm gonna do is this. I know he's gonna come to hug the leg. So as he's coming, I'm gonna get my knees, I'm just gonna go do a Charlie horse on the chest, boom. And that's gonna surprise him. I'm gonna bring his back to the ground. Open a strong base. I don't wanna sit here for long as well, because the guy can try to get under me and all that. So as soon as I get here, I'm gonna drive my knee to the ground. That's gonna make him really sideways. As I post my hand on the ground, the back step has to be big, because I need to land on top of his head. I come here, look up. Boom. I sit on top of the head, and my hand automatically already underhooks the arm. See that I'm sitting on top of my knee. Control, try to rip it off. If the guy controls the hand to hand, I'm gonna open up, roll out. If I have the Kimura, it's good. If the guy still control, put my foot inside and stretch. Okay, guys, so talk about the details of the position. You know, like sometimes you get some guys that you fight that are super strong, and they make those monkey grips that, you know, you're not gonna be able to break it when you get the Kimura. You know those guys that they grab hand to hand and just can't break the lock? That's okay, you know, like jiu-jitsu is the gentle wire, right? You never fight against the guy, you gotta fight with the guy. So whenever I get to my position, so boom, I drive the guy, put him on his side, post my hand on the ground, back step, controlling the arm, okay? Roll over, the guy has a strong grip, I try to rip it off, I can't. The guy is super strong here. Look, when I get my leg, I'm gonna put inside of the pocket, and I'm gonna extend my leg. So now you see that I have control on both legs. I have a hook, my bottom leg is hooking the far leg, and my top leg is controlling the leg close to me. As soon as I have this, what I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna switch my hand and control my pants, okay? Now I'm gonna come up and post on my elbow. Look where my hand is gonna go to the belt. If you don't have the belt, you control the gi on the far side. Okay, as soon as I have control of the gi or the belt, whatever feels better for you, I'm gonna let go of the arm and post on the ground. As soon as I post on the ground, look what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna extend my leg as I skate my hips out. Look, skip out, boom, straight to the back. Open the collar, make the grip, go for the choke. Okay, so one more time in a real motion. the whole drill. So I'm here, go boom, go there, drive to the ground, pulse, go, roll, leg inside, pulse, come in, control, chop. Have fun, guys. Us. Us. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna show you guys the position on a real time, okay? How it works. So, step in, come there, bring it in, go across, go, go to the other side, put inside, switch the hands, my fingers, come up, open the collar. Great position, surprised a lot of the opponents. You know, like, man, I have been doing this setup for the Kimura for a long time. I haven't seen other people doing it. I hope you guys have success with it. Woos.